In our present day culture, there's much talk about meditation, which only means that we all ought to do a bit of thinking, a bit of understanding, and we need not do it in some rigid way. We take our dreams, we take spare moments. We do not need to make a show of meditation, but meditation is thinking for the self, by the self, and thinking freely and easily, just wondering about what the self has to offer, or the self